Radiator Jack's machine number 43, Caleb Ronston. Well, was supposed to be down there. Looks like she's not out there. She might tag rear of the field. I'll tell you who is there on the inside. It's Chubby. Here you find it. BomberNation.com, JC Motorsports. On Tiz Awareness, number 65, Tiz outside. It's Steve Borkowski, I believe. Yep, that's Steve Borkowski. I'll give you the rest up here in a second. Looks like we're going to kick them off here. So the Bombers coming out. Strong field Bombers out here with us this weekend. Green flag waves, the hammers drop. We're off the ground at number 45. Beyond the wheel at number 65, Carmen Lindad, Billy Bob Grasser, 22X car to the outside. BomberNation.com, JC Motorsports, sponsor for Billy Bob's. Two cars up front. Going in hot pursuit of Nathan Boston, the number 45 car. Grasser, first time on the main line. He's off the racetrack now. So with that, it puts Billy Grasser up front. Grasser coming back and rejoining us after a hiatus. As I mentioned, first time out on the asphalt for this car. So Billy Grasser sits up front, the 22X, BomberNation.com sponsored right behind him. It's Dallas Simonette, number 17. Wow! There's a double zero. Currently the number three spot. The 34 of Judy Rowe. She and I count a 421 car. The S810 car of Scott Castle. Roland Pelletier, the number 9 car, rounds out the field. Pelletier, sharp looking ride he's got going on there. There's the green flag. Billy Grasser on the throttle. Dallas Simonette. There's the green flag. Maybe up to the pass. Dallas gonna look down the inside. Grasser around hook. Contact goes up around. Wow! Right here. It's a good penalty on this one. Take the white flag right there. The white flag is out. Checker flag set the way. Both cars dead in the water.